Are you managing concrete formwork on construction site? Stay focused just for 3 minutes. Here, we are going to go through some examples of pour bottom bearings and solutions used in a suspended slab formwork. The first question is, why it is important for props to have enough bearing at the bottom? In case of suspended slabs, props are supporting the weight of wet concrete above. To do it effectively, they need to be sitting on a stable base themselves, or proper bearing. Now, let's look at a few common examples of pour bearing at bottom of props, and the solutions. One of the common examples of pour bottom bearing is, where props sit over the PT pans, like shown here. It might be okay before the concrete comes. But once the concrete is getting poured, the prop could fail, due to extra weight of concrete above, or the concrete vibration. So, we need to come up with an alternative detailing, like shown here, to avoid potential failure of the props. Another example of poor bottom bearing is, where props are sitting over a hob, like shown here. Even though it looks fine, the props will carry much heavier loads, once the concrete gets poured at top. This can even bend the U-head, and potentially collapse, leading to the formwork failure. So, we have to ensure the props are sitting fully on a flat surface, and cannot slide. In this scenario, we need to ensure an extra timber is provided, to fully cover the prop base. But also, the props should be nailed to the timber, to prevent sliding or moving once the concrete is getting vibrated at the top. Next example of poor bottom bearing is, where props are sitting over voids, and a wrong detailing is used to support the props. Look here. Bearers under the props do not have enough bearings at the ends. Also, the props are not nailed to the timber bearer, so they can potentially slide or move around, under impact of concrete vibration. So, in summary, to provide proper bearing, bearers themselves must be stable, and props need to be secured to bearers by means of nailing. So far, we've only covered just a few cases that prop bottom bearing could go wrong. Well, on construction site, there are many other scenarios where prop could have poor bearings at bottom, and it could lead to huge formwork failure. What is important is, to raise questions if something doesn't feel right. Otherwise, the prop failure leads directly to formwork failure, and potentially loss of life. So we need to take it very seriously. Was the short video interesting? You can find much more practical videos about construction industry in teletraining.com.au. Sign up now.